So this is the Hasbro Ghostbusters Proton Pack. From Afterlife. See, he's got a sticker here. This is Paint App stickers. Sticker. And the Paint App up here. And that's about it. And as you can see, nothing to connect the wand to the pack. The wand will go up here, which I'm waiting on. And place for another attachment, which could be PKE or something. Now, what I'm going to do is modify this. And this is going to be a birthday gift for my nephew. So first I'm going to do is take care of some paint, adding more paint apps. With all the cables and everything. And I'm going to see what I can do about a ribbon cable. And I got this black hose, which you can find at any hardware store, pretty much. Mine and I found at Menards. And what I'm going to do is drill a hole here on the bottom. Slide this up here like so. And then glue it inside. And then the cable. This is really long, so it'll reach the end of that thing. The wand. I'm debating whether or not I want to give it lights or anything. But I am considering a backing. Just make a something out of cardboard for that. I'll glue this in here. Do that here now. Should be enough.
So the glue can set. And hold everything in. Now I can start on doing something with here. And you can see, more than long enough for to attach the end of the wand and be up like that. So now I'm taking this flat gunmetal color, black color. I'm gonna take it and do this hose. It's amazing how just adding that makes it look even better. A little spot I missed. I saw another one. Okay, so got that. Now I'm gonna have to go with markers for the rest here. And I know this cable is supposed to be blue, so let me see if this will work. Oh yeah, it's standing out. First things first. Second thought, I got chrome here. There's not much here left here. I guess I need not a lot. This is running out. I guess I need new liquid chrome. Yeah, it's looking so much better now, with more detail. So obviously I could find some ribbon to and tie them together and just bring them all into here. Much better than before. See, that's hardening ahead and hardening up there. Okay, now I gotta get some ribbon and the wand in, and then make some type of backing for the cart for this. And I am going to find some type of labeling. If I can. So, I need to let my hot glue gun heat up. Suppose while I'm waiting on the glue gun, there. That's great. Yeah. Now, why couldn't Hasbro do this? Instead of making two separate parts that just don't connect together? Now, I'm gonna do a little a ribbon cable. But I don't think I'll have you be doing the exact colors. Simply because I don't have the exact colors. Figured I can do are these little things. And then I'll twist them together. Drill a line through here and then over there. So now I'll cut to that being done. Alright, so I ended up just going with the yellow and black. Because basically that's what would fit and it looked better, that's what looked best. Now I got in here and glue it in here. Got go look through the strap holder. Put that there for now. And that's how it looks on the front now. So you can see this blends in with this here now. Now you can see the overall look is gonna look great. It looks great. But that's gotta dry. The backing. Putting a back on here might be difficult due to the straps. but I'm gonna think about this for a bit. I'll come back when I figure it out. Alright, as you can see, I figured out how to do this. I traced out the pattern onto the on a cardboard and then cut it out. Same for up here. And then for the straps, I took and put them up here and marked them. So now I gotta do the same for the bottom half. Then I'll paint these up, then install them and glue them in. Okay, so I've got it all. This is all complete now. Added a decal here and here. And on the back, got a decal here. And this is all black. And I just added a decal here and here. Now this actually doesn't look like some cheap knockoff pack. Now at least it looks like a $30 pack, maybe. So, that's it. Thanks for watching.
It seems like all of a sudden,
very carefully,
we're back to making hard contact.
She's joking, down there. She's joking.
Right now, with Bobby
you must be Park Cat.
That mirror was everywhere he was.
Let's use the intentional walk the other night.
Unless we're your same mirror.
Well, he'll clean it up afterwards.
He wasn't built for a strike. And that is what I think.
I got to get back.
Right, Ace is a